Well, it may be the offseason, but the Condors are making some news. Today, the team submitted a list of 20 players to the East Coast Hockey League, which will be protected. Those on the list include goalie Scott Grenham and Brian Stewart, leading scorer Francis Verreault, and third leading scorer Peter Boyd. Not on the list was second leading scorer Jacob Lagasse.